Hi one and all. Today I will be starting the new chapter, second chapter, that is characteristics and analytics of characteristics and analysis of sewage. This chapter 20 marks. Two questions of 10 marks. One question of 10 marks. So total 20 marks. This chapter comprises of there will be three questions, or two 5 marks question and one 10 marks question. So before moving into this chapter, you already know about what is sewage, and you already have an idea of what is sewage. Sewage means it consists of sewage also. Sewage means the waste, kitchen waste, peels and all basic amenities which comes from the locality is known as sewage. That too you have two types. One is domestic sewage and another one is industrial sewage. So now sewage, just we are talking about domestic sewage here. What are the characteristics of sewage? How do you analyze the sewage? Before sending the sewage to the treatment plant, first you have to test the sewage. What are the laboratory tests conducted for the sewage tests? What are the characteristics? What are the physical parameters? What are the chemical parameters? What are the biological parameters? As you already studied in water supply engineering, before sending the water to the treatment plant, you will conduct three basic tests. One is physical test, chemical test and biological test. Correct? Color, odor, pH, temperature, check maadthira water. Chemical test bandre turbidity, BOD, COD, nitrates idya, carbonates idya, bicarbonates idya, fluorides idya anta chemical test maadthira. Biological test madarkondre famous Escherichia coli, E coli test maadthira, innondu most probable number MPN adan check maadthira. Idannella neevu last water supply engineering alli nodidre. Ade tara sewage allo aste, before sending the sewage to the treatment plant, neevu en maadbeku, three basic tests will be conducted, that will be categorized as physical parameters, chemical parameters and biological parameters. Atara three types na maadthira. So before conducting the basic tests, now first we should know what is the strength of sewage. Iga nim strength anta kelthini. For example, I'll ask a question, what is your strength? Neevu heltira nan confidence strength ide, my parents are my strength, my hard work is my strength anta heltira. Strength andre eno? Strength of sewage. How the strength of sewage? Hege decide maartira strength of sewage? One, sewage, when the sewage is yavaga adu tumba strength ide anta heltivi, when we will tell the sewage is very strength, when it cause hazard to the public. Yavaga strength jaasti sewage ge, when it cause an hazard to the public. Now I will tell the present scenario, present example nan heltini. Yavaga covid the strong anta gotagta ide, covid virus is very strong anta yavaga anustha ide, the number of death rate is increasing, death rate increase aagta iradakke the covid virus is very strength andre very powerful anta. Ade tara just re-inculcate here also. When the sewage causes hazard to the public, adu strength ide, then the strength of sewage is very high anta helabodu naavu. Next, offensive odor or bad smell. Yavaga fresh sewage alli tumba tara offensive odor athwa smell irala. Only fresh sewage doesn't have very offensive odor or smell. ಓನ್ಲಿ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಕಂಪೋಸಸ್, ಡಿಕಂಪೋಸ್ ಆದಾಗ ಸೀವೇಜ್, ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಮೋರ್ ಅಫೆನ್ಸಿವ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಮೆಲ್. ಸೊ ಅಫೆನ್ಸಿವ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸ್ಮೆಲ್ ನ ಆದಷ್ಟು ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ರಿಮೂವ್ ಇಟ್. We should remove before sending the sewage to the treatment plant. We almost remove 70% of offensive odor and smell. By what method we will remove the offensive? That is known as biological chemical demand. Biological chemical demand. That is BOD. That is BOD. See, new last time or last semester in water supply engineering also. You have almost seen some come across this word BOD, biochemical, biological or biochemical oxygen demand. Or biological biochemical oxygen demand, biochemical, that is biochemical oxygen demand, BOD. So BOD, in terms of BOD, you will remove odor, offensive odor and smell from the sewage. Next, the strength of deep sewage depends on the dilution of water. Dilution of water. So dilution of water. Hege, how? When I already told in the last chapter, sewage, I mean water carriage system. There are two types of systems. One is dry system and one is water carriage system. Dry system means the sewage will be collected in the dry form only. But water carriage system, the sewage will be mixed with water or diluted with water, which consists of only 0.1% of solid matters, 99.9% of liquid water, liquid form. So here, how you can decide the strength of sewage is very good or very bad. How? One parameter is dilution of water. When the sewage is diluted with more quantity of water, then the strength will be less. The hazard it causes will be less chances. When the sewage is mixed with only small quantity of water, then the strength will be high. So see, when the sewage is mixed with high quantity of water, strength will be less. When sewage mixed with less quantity of water, the strength will be high. I think you got to know now. When the sewage plus water is high, then the strength will be low. When the sewage is very less compared diluted with water, then the strength will be high. So one parameter is dilution of water. Next, one is next, locality of it is produced and the time of collection. Second one is dilution. Next is locality and another is time. See, for example, how I can vary the locality. For example, the sewage which comes from the homes like as usual the residential buildings, the strength will be low. Because you are not providing any chemicals and all. You are not mixing the sewage with any chemicals. So then the locality, from the locality, like residential areas, the strength of sewage will be low. For example, in that locality, any hospitals or nursing homes, any medical health centers will be there. The sewage coming from the medical health centers or nearby any primary health centers, then the strength of sewage will be more compared to residential buildings or commercial buildings. Commercial buildings or any public buildings, then the strength will be more compared to residential. So depending on the locality, even from, for example, any small scale industries or some factories, small scale factories, then the sewage will be more. Well, the strength of sewage will be more. So the strength of sewage depends on the locality also. Next is time of collection. At what time the sewage has been collected? For example, if it is collected in the morning 5 a.m., the strength will be very high. When it is, for example, at the afternoon, almost the strength will be even more high than the morning. Why? Because there is almost 8 hours gap before morning 5 to afternoon 1 o'clock means almost 6 hours gap. 6 to 8 hours gap. So, our 6 to 8 hours early, there will be a decomposition of sewage. So, decomposition jasti aayitu andre strength will be more. The hazard causing bacteria will be more in the sewage. So, that depends on the collection of sample also. At the morning 5 am, it should be fresh sewage. After it decomposes, it becomes stale. 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 Stale means it is a bad smell. Stale, pale color. Change of color. So, at the fresh sewage, the sewage strength will be moderate. When it becomes decomposed, when it decomposes and it becomes stale sewage, then the hazard causing bacteria will be more and the chances of causing hazard also will be more. So, it depends on the time also. So, next is sewage with greater BOD is greater. Sewage with greater BOD, greater strength. So, less BOD, less strength. Arthaita? When the BOD is greater, andre, when the offensive smell and odor is more in the sewage, then the biochemical oxygen demand will be more. When the sewage is almost oxidized, oxygen ella, sewage alliro, oxygen ella oxidized acta ide andre, vaporized acta ide. When it is going out, oxygen oxidized acta ide andaga enagutte, BOD solpa kadme acta hogutte. So, sewage with greater BOD, greater strength. Sewage with less BOD, less strength. So, athara one point. Next, sewage. Sewage from separate system. Separate system. Strength more. Combined system, strength less. What is this separate system and combined system? I already discussed in the previous chapter. Separate sewers andre, the sewer which is meant for only sewage, not for rainwater, only sewage ke sewer irate. Combined sewer andre, both rainwater and also the sewage water. It collects both sewage water and the rainwater. So, alli adena combined sewer anta kartive. Adhe tara illi separate system andre strength jaasti irutte. Yenike your only sewage is there. It is not been neutralized, it been diluted in the water. 99.9% of water is there and it has been diluted, but all the sewage's strength is high. Yaake, why? Because in the combined system, already the sewage is mixed with water. 99.9% water and 0.1% organic solid matters. Another, adhilde jotege, rainwater is getting mixed with that sewage water. Rainwater is also getting mixed. Andratha, and there will be more dilution. The dilution of sewage is more with respect to water. So, you will be expecting the strength will be almost less only. In separate system, only sewage, so it is high. But in combined system, it is getting once more mixed with the storm water. I mean rain water. Storm water means rain water. So, then the sewage strength will be less. So, these are the basic criteria how you can analyze the strength of sewage. Strength of sewage and reno, that is causing the hazard to the public. Strength means causing hazard to the public. Next is offensive odor and smell will be neutralized by or will be found out by biochemical oxygen demand. If biochemical oxygen demand is more, the strength is more. If biochemical oxygen demand is less, then the strength will be less. Next, dilution of water. How the sewage is mixed with water, then the large quantity of water, then the strength will be high. If the sewage is mixed with less quantity of water, then the strength will be more. So, vice versa. So next is locality. It depends on the locality, whether it is residential areas or whether it is small scale factories or small scale industries or any commercial buildings or any primary health centers. It depends upon the locality. The strength depends. Next is time. I already said time means collection of samples. At what time you collected? At the fresh time, your morning 5 a.m. if you collect the sample, then it will be fresh. After 3 to 4 hours, then the sewage will get decomposed and it causes very offensive bad smell and odor. So then after the decomposition, the sewage will become stale. Light in brown in color. Then it causes very much hazard. Chances will be much more. Next is sewage. I already told sewage greater body, greater strength. Next, separate system. Separate system under only the sewage water will be running under the conduits. So then the strength will be high. But when this combined system, in case of combined system, the sewage water will be mixed with rainwater. It will be diverted with rainwater. Then the dilution will be again more. Then the strength obviously less. This is about strength of sewage. Next is sampling of sewage. Next is sampling. I wish that everyone understood this concept. Next is sampling of sewage. I will write down the points, very important points. Okay, next, coming into the sampling of sewage. This test will be conducted in the laboratories. Laboratory sampling of sewage. Here, what they will do, they will collect the impurities from different areas, then from different places, and they will collect over the 24 hours. Within 24 hours, they collect the samples from different places, and they will store in the test tube or the beaker, which should be capacity of 100 cc to 150 cc capacity beaker or jar. Okay, there will be like four different samples will be collected. After that, what they will do, they will tightly close the stopper with stoppers so that the oxygen, atmospheric oxygen, should not enter the sewage which is present in the beaker. So they will closely tight with the using stopper. Then they will do mixed proportion. For example, this is beaker. This is about measurement will be there. For example, 100 cc. Have collected, this is 50. Okay. Have collected 50 cc means this is the top surface. Right. This will be the top surface of the beaker. I mean, these are the sewage. This is the sewage. So, this will be the top surface of the sewage. So, top surface tanka yen maartare correct agi they mixed with a dilution water, yen dilution water maadithare dilute maadithare. So and this will be the stopper, this will be the stopper. Understood? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಲ್ ಡು ಇಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ವೆಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ 2 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ವಾಟರ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ವೆಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ರೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ 2 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ 2 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ನೀವು ಏನೇನ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾಲಜಿಕಲ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ನೀವು ಏನೇನ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ನ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರು ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ 2 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸಿಂಗ್ 2 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಷ್ಟು ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಅದು ತುಂಬಾ ಟೈಮ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಡಿಕಂಪೋಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬರಬಹುದು ಸೊ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ 2 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಲೇಬಲಿಂಗ್ ಲೇಬಲಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬಿನ್ ಆಡೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವಿಚ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲೇಬಲ್ ಆನ್ ಈಚ್ ಬೀಕರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬೀಕರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಯಾಂಪಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಎಟ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ 8 o'clock ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಗೋಕುಲಂ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ 8 o'clock ದ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ಲೇಬಲಿಂಗ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಡನ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬೀಕರ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ದ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಕ್ಯುರೇಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ಡ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೀವೇಜ್ that you'll find out doing the test I will discuss what you mean by DO in the future next is and what are the physical test chemical test bacteriological test you will do the test which is as do in the sewage finding out the sewage next procedure before finding out the physical chemical and bacteriological before carrying out physical test chemical test and bacteriological test this is very important sampling of sewage should be done it is compulsory how I've already told so these are the basic procedures while after the collection of sewage you will do this you will do the sampling of sewage in the laboratories I think there is no doubt here next I'll go to the parameters physical parameters characteristics what are the parameters physical parameters chemical parameters and biological parameters that will be the characteristics of sewage that is characteristics that is characteristics so first one is physical parameters adrally first one is color odor temperature turbidity specific gravity so these are the physical parameters I'll explain one by one first is color the color of the sewage I mean fresh sewage I'm repeating fresh sewage the color of the fresh sewage will be earthy or brown in color that is only for 3 to 4 hours earthy color will be there earthy color 3 to 4 hours collection of sample from within 3 to 4 hours earthy or brown in color irutte after 3 to 4 hours the decomposition process will starts and if the color changes you'll get said stale in color you'll say what do you say stale in after decomposition it becomes stale color stale gray in color that is after it color changes that is one of the physical parameter second parameter is odor fresh sewage as do not have an odor or bad smell only when it decomposes after decomposition of the sewage it will be offensive smell and odor before fresh sewage there will be no odor or bad smell but partially it will have but not to the fully after the decomposition it's very offensive bad smell and odor temperature the temperature is very high The temperature is very high, more than the water. The temperature of the sewage will be more. When it is passing under the conduits, closed conduits, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಸೀವರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ದೇರ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಹೈ ಆಲ್ ದೋ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ವಾಟರ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಹೈ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಹೌ ವೆಲ್ ದ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇದು ನಾನು ಬೀಕರ್ ತಗೋತೀನಿ ಮೂರು ತರ ಬೀಕರ್ ತಗೋತೀನಿ ಸೀವೇಜು ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಮಡ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಮಡ್ ಅಥವಾ ಸಿಲ್ಟ್ ಆತರ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬದಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಆತರ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ ಕಲರ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ರೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಕಲರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಆಗ ಏನು ದ ಲೈಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಫುಲ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ ವೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ ಹೈ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಹೈ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫುಲ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಫುಲ್ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಫುಲ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ನೀವು ಅದು ಲೈಟ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಲೈಟ್ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅಷ್ಟು ರೆಡ್ಡಿಶ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫುಲ್ ಮಡ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಆತರ ಕಲರ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅದೇ ನೀವು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬೀಕರ್ ತಗೊಂಡಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಸೀವೇಜ್ ನ ಒಂದು ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಒಂದು ವಾಟರ್ ನ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೀರ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಗ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೂಸೆಂಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪಾರ್ಷಲಿ ಲೈಟ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನ ಲೆಸ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಲೆಸ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಲೆಸ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಮೀನ್ ಬೈ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ವಾಟರ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಜೊತೆ ಡೈಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಲೆಸ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ 100% ಫುಲ್ ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಜೀರೋ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ನೋ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಈಗ ನೀವು ಇದನ್ನ ವಾಟರ್ ಇಟ್ಟರೆ ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ವಾಟರ್ ಇದೆ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ವಾಟರ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೋ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಲೆಸ್ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಲ್ಯೂಬ್ರಿಕೆಂಟ್ ಅಥವಾ ಮಡ್ ರೆಡ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಮಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೈ ಟರ್ಬಿಡ್ ಆತರ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಹೈ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಲೋ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ನೋ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಸೊ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಜೊತೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ವಾಟರ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದಂತ ವಾಟರ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಟರ್ಬಿಡಿಟಿ ಹೈ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ದಿ ಯಾವ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ವಾಟರ್ ಇರುತ್ತಾ ಅಥವಾ ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿವೇಜ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತಾ ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಆ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಗ್ರಾವಿಟಿ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಗ್ರಾವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ದೆನ್ ದಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಸೀ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಗ್ರಾವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ಸ್ಲೈಟ್ಲಿ ಮೋರ್ ದೆನ್ ದಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದ್ರದ್ದು ಗ್ರಾವಿಟಿ ನೀವು ಈಗ ವಾಟರ್ ಈಗ ನೀವು ವಾಟರ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಕಲ್ಲು ನೀವು ಬೀಳಿಸಿದಾಗ ಭಾರ ಇದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಕಲ್ಲು ಬಂದು ತಳದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಗ್ರಾವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಲೆಸ್ಸರ್ ದೆನ್ ದಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ಅಳ್ಳದು ಅದೇ ತುಂಬಾ ಲೈಟ್ ವೈಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಗ್ರಾವಿಟಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಲೈಟ್ ವೈಟ್ ಇದೆ ಕಲ್ಲು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೇಲೆ ತೇಲುತ್ತೆ ವೈ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಗ್ರಾವಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ಅಂತ ಅದೇ ತರ ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ದ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಸಿಫಿಕ್ ಗ್ರಾವಿಟಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಮೋರ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಫೈವ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಮೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೀವೇಜ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಮೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಮೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಮೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ 1% ಸಾಲಿಡ್ 99.9% ವಾಟರ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ 45% ಇನ್ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ 55% ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ಡ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸಸ್ 2S, CO2 and CH4. Next, colloidal matters, silt, soil, salt, clay, fresh sewage, alkaline, septic sewage, acidic. So chemical parameters. So coming to the chemical parameters, we already know that the sewage consists of 99.9% water and 0.1% of solid matters. So in solid matters, it may be organic matters or inorganic matters. So organic matters ishtu weight irutte, inorganic matters ishtu weight irutte. Organic matters 45% of the total weight, inorganic matters 55% of the total weight. Next, coming to the dissolved gases. Dissolved gases, what are the main dissolved gases which is present in the sewages? One is hydrogen sulfide. H2S means hydrogen sulfide, carbon dioxide and methane. Hydrogen sulfide, carbon dioxide and methane. These are the dissolved gases which is present in the sewage. Coming to the colloidal matters. Colloidal matters are when the sewage gets mixed with either silt or salt or clay, then that is known as colloidal matters. Next, fresh sewage. Usually when we test for pH, fresh sewage within collection of 2 hours, when we test the sample, fresh sewage will be alkaline in nature, that is pH greater than 7. When it decomposes, after decomposition, that is known as septic sewage. Decomposition aadmele adana septic sewage anta kalithivi. Avaga it will be acidic in nature because the decomposition agi acidic substances form agirutte, then it will be acidic in nature, that is pH less than 7. So aa tara these are all the chemical parameters. So ivattu nivu yenen just brush up from the first means. First will you got to know that what is strength of sewage, how you call the strength of sewage, what are the different parameters you studied, you got to know. Second is before test, before sending the sewage to the laboratories, first you have to, basic procedure is sampling of sewage. First you have to do the sampling of sewage. After sampling of sewage, you will find out the what are the physical parameters, what are the chemical parameters. First physical parameters, there will be 5 physical parameters. What are that? One, it is color and odor, temperature, turbidity, turbidity and specific gravity. Now those are the physical parameters. Chemical parameters, organic matter, inorganic matter, colloidal particles and also the dissolved gases and the pH. What is acidic or basic? That are the chemical parameters. So for to this class, this is enough. And in the, my next class, I will start the biological parameters. What are the biological parameters? I hope everyone got to know the topic, what are the topic covered in this class. I hope you just brush up with the notes that I have given. I have already shared in the WhatsApp. Just brush up the notes. You will get to know the topics. Thank you.